I read in a medical journal recently that a number of doctors have already begun to place microscopic tracking devices under the skin of schizophrenics.